Graphics in QB64. We have learned that using QB64 we can display output in the form of text. In this chapter we learned how to create colorful graphics using QB64. QB64 is equipped with a number of statements to handle graphics easily. Okay, let's see graphics in QB64. First one is screen resolution modes. Before we proceed, it is important to understand the concept of pixel. What is pixel? Anybody know about pixel? Any image that you see on your computer screen is made up of thousands of dots arranged in a row and column. These dots are so close to each other that they appear to be connected. Each dot is one pixel. Okay, what is pixel? Any image we see on our computer screen is made up of thousands of dots arranged in row and columns. These dots are so close to each other that they appear to be connected. Each dot is known as one pixel. The number of pixels define the screen resolution. QB64 offers 9 different resolution in graphic mode. How many different resolutions? 9 different resolution in graphic mode, ranging from 320 by 200 to 640 by 480. The first number represents the number of pixel along the horizontal direction, and the second number represents the number of pixel along the vertical direction. The screen's upper left corner always has the coordinates of 0, 0. Okay? In 320 by 200 mode, the upper right corner is 319 to 0. Lower left corner is 0 to 199. Then after, lower right corner is 319 to 199. The center point of the screen is 166 and 100. In 640 by 480 mode, the screen's upper left corner is 00, upper right corner is 639 and 0, lower left corner is 0 and 479, and lower right corner is 639 and 479, and the center point of the screen is 310 and 240. With this breakdown, let us now look at the graphic statement in QB64. Turn the page and see screen statements. This statement is used to define the screen resolution. Syntax, screen and mode. Mode is an integer number ranging from 0 to 2 and 7 to 13. Each mode is associated with different resolution and support different number of colors. What is mode? Mode is an integer number ranging from 0 to 2 and 7 to 13. Each mode is associated with different resolution and support different number of colors. Refer to table 1 to see various screen modes and associated with resolution and supported colors. Mode 3 to 6 are not compatible with today's computers. They will generate error if used. We will mainly use the mode 7, 8 and 12 in this chapter. Okay. Go to the table 1, various screen modes. Here there are different screen modes there with an height and number of colors supported. Okay. Go through this table. Then after color statement, In QB64, the foreground and background color is identified only using the number. You cannot use any of the color names. In QB64, the foreground color or the background color is identified only using the number. We can't use any of the color names. Okay, let's see the syntax. First color, then after parameter f, it means ki foreground color, and second one is parameter b, it means ki background color. Okay, parameter f is an integer from 0 to 15 representing foreground color. Parameter b is an integer from 0 to 15 representing background color. The table below gives the 16 color option by the values 0 to 15 used by screen modes 7, 8 and 9 and 12. These options can be used to specify both foreground and background colors. Screen mode 12 can only have black background. Go through the table 2 color chart. Here there are different color names, color code and colors. Okay, go through this once. Next one is sample program 1, setting foreground color. Color and number 14, it means ki here we define 14 code. So print foreground color is set to light yellow, then after and statement. Okay, output of the program, foreground color is set to light yellow because we choose here 14 color code. Then after sample program 2, setting foreground and background colors, color 14 and 4. Then after print, background color is set to light yellow and foreground color is red. Then after and statement, output of the program 2, background color is set to light yellow and foreground color is red. Okay, draw statement. Use this statement to draw a straight line in any direction on the screen. Line can be drawn horizontally, vertically and diagonally. When the draw statement appear for the first time in a program, the line start from the center of the screen. If you use the statement again, the second line drawn will start from the end of the first line. This way you can use draw statement to draw a continuous line broken to change directions whenever needed. Okay, when we use draw statement to draw a straight line in any direction on the screen, when we draw first line, it will start from the center of the screen. If we use this statement again, the second line drawn will start from the end of the first line. So let's see the syntax. Draw, then after direction and length in pixels. There are 8 directions: up, down, right, left, upright, down right, down left and up left. These are indicated by letter U, D, R, L, E, F, G and H respectively. Look at the following diagram for the letters and the direction they indicate. Okay, go through this figure 3, parameters and the line directions. Then after examples, draw in inverted comma U 50. We'll draw a line 50 pixels long in the upward direction. Next, draw L 100. We'll draw a line 100 pixel long towards the left. Draw E 200. We'll draw a line 200 pixels long going towards the upper right. Draw G 75. We'll draw a line 75 pixels long going towards the lower left. Okay. Let's see the sample program. Program to draw a square using draw statement. First, screen color 14,4. The first line is from the center going upward. Draw U75. Then after, second line is from the end of the first line toward right. Draw R75. Then after, third line is from the end of the second line going downwards. Draw D75. Fourth line is from the end of the third line to the left. Draw L75 and end statement. Okay. Then after, see the output, a square drawn using draw statement. And here background color is red and foreground color is white. Then after, next one, sample program 4. See figure 5 and identify the 12 line segment in the output and the statement in the program that produced it. Screen 12, print here is an interesting pattern. Draw R300, draw U100, draw L100, draw D300, draw R100. Draw U100, draw L300, draw D100, again draw R100, U300, L100 and D100. Then after end statement. See the output here, a pattern created with draw statement. Okay. You can draw different pattern like this using draw statements. Okay, let's see sample program 5. Program to draw an isosceles triangle using draw statement. Color 14 and 6. Line from the center towards right R150. Then after, line from the end of the first line towards upper left. Draw H75. Then after, line from the end of the second line towards lower left. Draw G75 and end. See the output. Triangle drawn with draw statement. Next program. Using lines in diagonal directions. Color 14 and 4. Print a fish pattern. The statement below combines 5 lines. Draw F90 semicolon E50 semicolon H50 semicolon G90 and last one is U80. Then after end statement. See the output, a pattern using diagonal and the vertical lines. Then after next one. P set statement. P set or the point set statement is used to set the pointer to any specific location on the screen. Unlike in draw statement, which always initiated from the center of the screen or where the pen is, P set. P set can be used to specify the exact pixel from where the draw statement should start the drawing. P set can be used to draw several unconnected lines each starting from a separate location. Okay, जैसे हमारे ड्रॉ स्टेटमेंट में जहाँ से हमने फर्स्ट लाइन ड्रॉ की है उसके एंडिंग पॉइंट से हमारी सेकंड लाइन स्टार्ट होती थी, उसकी जगह यहाँ पर पी सेट स्टेटमेंट की मदद से हर एक लाइन एक सेपरेट लोकेशन से स्टार्ट होगी। ओके, हम जो लाइंस पी सेट स्टेटमेंट की मदद से ड्रॉ करेंगे वो सारी लाइन अनकनेक्टेड लाइंस है। ओके, लेट्स सी द सिंटैक्स। पी सेट एक्स एंड वाई कोऑर्डिनेट एंड कलर कोड। एक्स रिप्रेजेंट्स द कॉलम नंबर एंड वाई रिप्रेजेंट्स द रो नंबर। कलर कोड इज एज लिस्टेड इन टेबल 2। टू अंडरस्टैंड द कंसेप्ट स्टडी द स्क्रीन शो इन फिगर 8। लेट अस लुक एट एन एग्जांपल टू अंडरस्टैंड फंक्शनैलिटी ऑफ पी सेट स्टेटमेंट। Let's see the program. Program to form the word sleep. We use pset to move the pen after each letter. Here color is 14 and 4. Pset 60 and 50. 60 is a column number and 50 is row number. Draw L50 semicolon D50 semicolon R50 semicolon D50 and semicolon L50 letters. Then after pset 8050 again draw D100 semicolon R30. Then after again pset 140 and 50 draw D100. Pset 170 and 150 draw U100, R50, D50 and L50. Then after end statement. Let's see the output of the program. Here output is word sleep. Okay. Then after line statement. You will use this statement to draw straight line between any two points on the screen. Let's see the syntax. Line x1 comma y1 minus x2 comma y2 and color code. x1 y1 denotes the starting coordinates of the line and x2 y2 denotes the ending coordinate of the line. Color code is as listed in table 2. Let's see the program. Program to demonstrate line. Color 4 and 3. Red for foreground and cyan for background. Print. Let me draw line in 3 colors. First, line statement. X1, Y1 coordinate and X2, Y2. 2050 minus 350 and 5 is color code. Magenta line. Second line is 2000 and 300, 100. Blue line and third one is 2150 and 300, 150 and color code is 4 for red line. Okay, see the output. Lines draw using line statement. Okay, sample program 10. Program to draw a right angle triangle. Color 12 and 14. Program to draw a right angle triangle. To draw the horizontal line, line 150, 20 and 150, 170 and color code is 2. Sorry, color code is 2. Then after, to draw the vertical line, line statement 150, 170 and 60, 170. Color code is 3. Then after, to draw the diagonal line. Line statement 60, 170 and 150, 20. Then after, color code is 4 and end statement. Here output is our right angle triangle. Draw using line statement. Then after, drawing a box using line statement. The line statement can be modified to draw boxes. All you have to do is to specify the coordinates of the diagonally opposite corner of the rectangle or a square, and then add the letter B and optionally F. See the syntax below. Syntax: line statement, x1 y1 coordinate and x2 y2 coordinate, and color code, then after B F. x1 y1 denotes the starting coordinates of the line, and x2 y2 denotes the ending coordinate of the line. Color code is listed in table 2. B signifies that a box has to be drawn. F signifies that the box has to be filled with color. Okay, let's see the program. Program to draw square and circle. Here in figure 12, coordinates of corners of square and rectangle. Okay, just go through this, and then after come back to sample program 11. Program to draw square and rectangle. Screen 8. Setting cyan foreground and red background color 3 and 4. Then after, drawing green square. Line 50-60 and 150-160. Color code is 2 and BF. Drawing green rectangle 260 and 400-160. Then after, color code is 2 and BF. Then after, end statement. The output is square and rectangle draw with line statement. Okay. Then after, circle statement. The circle statement is used to draw a circle. Syntax: circle and xy coordinates. Then after, radius and color code. Xy denotes the location coordinates of the center of the circle. Radius provides the length of the radius in pixels. Color code is as listed in table 2. Let's see the program. Program to draw 2 circle. Screen. Then after, CLS, it means ki clear screen. Color 12 and 14. Circle x and y coordinates 150 and 100. Radius is 60 and 5 is color code. Then after, another circle 150-100, radius is 40 and 5 is color code. Then after, end statement. Output is circle draw with a circle statement. Okay. Then after, last one is paint statement. The paint statement is used to fill closed figure with a color. To use the statement, you have to specify the coordinate of any point enclosed within a closed figure, and it will be flooded with the desired color. Syntax: x and y coordinate and paint statement. X and y coordinate denotes the coordinate of any point enclosed within the closed figure. Let's see the program. Program to draw a circle and fill with color. Screen 12. Color 2 and 6. Circle statement 150 and 100. Then after 65. It is radius. Note that in paint we give the center of the circle. Paint 150 and 100. Then after end statement. Circle colored using paint. See the output.